हेलो गाइस, आई एम प्रवीण मिश्रा। वेलकम इन ऑनलाइन केवल एकेडमी क्लासेस। टुडे वी विल टेस्ट क्लास 4 मैथ एक्सरसाइज 5.1। हियर सम मल्टीप्लाई बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट वी नो अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई। सम बेसिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लाई। वी फॉलो the properties to solve the questions by easily and by without any multiplication or very simply without simplification. First we know that if number are interchanged, the product value will not change. If we multiply 5 with 3, we get 15. And when we multiply 3 with 5, we get 15. First property that the value will be same. Value are not changed after changing the number sequence. If we write the first number first and after second number, then multiply, or we write second number first and then multiply the first number, the products are same. Properties number 2, if any number multiplied by 0, our product will be 0. Without any performing multiplication, our answer will be 0. Identification rules, if any number multiplied by 1, we get the product or our product will be the number bit will be in the number our product will be the number which is multiplied by the 1. Here are some basic rules of multiplication. First we solve fill in the blanks. Question number A, 80 into 15 equal. Here we follow the first properties rule of multiplication. If change the number of order of number, the product will be same. So 80 multiplied 15 or 15 multiplied by 18 are equal value. So here we write in the fill in the blanks 80, because it is only changing of sequence, not it is change of number, so the product will be same. So we write here 80. If we multiply, our answer will be same. If we multiply 15 by 18 and 15 by 18, our value will same. Here 88 is multiplied. What number we multiplied 88, so we get equal of 9 multiplied by when 9 are multiplied by 18. So here the same conditions are follow, only sequence are changed, not the number change. Here 88, here 9 first, 9 and second 88 multiplied, and 88 multiplied by 9, our answer will be same. So we fill in the blanks 9. 88 multiplied by 9 or 9 multiplied by 8, only changing of sequence, the product value are not changed. Here 8, what number should multiply by 816 to get the product of 0? In properties of multiplication, already we have known that any number when we multiplied by 0, our product will be 0. So if our product 0, definitely the number will be multiplied by 0. So we fill in the blanks 0. Here 200, what number we multiplied of 295, then we get equal to 7 multiplied by 295. Here only the sequence are changed. first here write 7 into 29 295 on this side 295 are written first, then we write in the fill in the blanks only 7. When we multiply 295 into 7, we get the only equal of 7 into multiplied of 295. And second question, find the product. Here we know that it is multiplication of zeros. Here the multiplication of 3000. In this types of question where there are many zeros of a numbers, we can perform the multiply without any multiplications. First we multiply the number with only number left the zero. When we multiply 13 by only 3, not 3000, when we multiply 13 multiplied by 3, we get 39, and we add the zero, left zero. Here left zero is 30, so we put 30 after the number 39 and we get 39,000. So we can when 12 multiply 72, we get 72,000, and we put the value of 5 zeros. So 38 multiplied by 300, we multiply first 38 into 3, we get 114 and put 2 zeros after, and we get our answer on this 105 multiplied into 800, then we get the number 8,484,000. That's all.